My name's Walter Hickey. I'm with the Prince of Sand Lions Club. We're at the Pungo Strawberry Festival. This is the 31st Strawberry Festival. Prince of Sand Lions Club, we're affiliated with Lions International. What we do, we benefit the blind. We also do disease and malaria shots in Africa and South America. International Lions has been around for almost, I believe, 100 years. And our club is coming up on our 50th anniversary in December. The fundraiser we're currently doing now is we sell brooms, which are packaged by the blind. They're not made by the blind anymore, but they are packaged by the blind. We also now are selling ice cold water and donations for our club. I think your favorite story is Little League. When I was growing up, Little League was a big part of our time in Aragona Village. And what we do is the first in the spring break is all of our baseball teams would get dressed up in their uniforms and parade, starting from the church, and go all the way to the fields for our opening day. And I remember that distinctly. It was a very fun thing to do.